How do you haul 45-foot boat weighing approximately 18 ton and a draft of 4.5 feet out of the water for winter storage without a crane or a travel lift? Well, here's how we did it.
Well, the boat had to come out of the water this year. Last time we hauled was in 2006, so it's been 8 years since the boat was hauled out for servicing of the bottom, the anti-foul paint. And back in 2006, we put a lot of anti-foul paint on, but nevertheless, for the last 3 years, the boat sat in the ice here at the marina on Pigeon Lake. So the ice is very hard on the bottom paint. It scrapes scraped most of our bottom paint off by now. We still didn't have zebra mussel sticking bad, so it's been good, but the time has come to haul out for winter time, do the paint, do a little bit of maintenance, and with the help of Randy Hinton, Brian Knox, and Riverbend Marina, we figured out how to do it. And what you're going to see is a video from a static camera on the foredeck. So we have the static camera running on the foredeck all during the haul-out procedure. It took a bit. The tractor trailer, the tractor alone wasn't enough. Then we hooked a front-end loader to it. That wasn't enough. Eventually we had ended up hooking a great big, really heavy, huge forklift. So between the forklift, the front end loader, and the tractor, we managed to get the boat out. All went well, very skillfully done, no damage, all was really great. And here is what the camera saved that was on the foredeck.
Thank you. pretty good, but he's got to be able to get out there to run the controls.
Got a frame's got to go this way about a foot.
Turn your rudder to port to starboard. Actually, it's coming around now. Don't, no, just leave her. It's coming around on its own. I'll go get the backhoe. We're going to need it.
Yeah.